went around this rock. Somehow. Maybe. One of the reasons why I wanted to record. Just get back on the path. The wall right there, isn't it? Yay, we made it to the shade. That's where we're going. I was just pointing for the camera where we're going. That way, right? Because I remember going through those.
Oh, I think we can go either this way or that way, but yeah, no, we can go that wrong.
Yeah. I think this is what we did last time.
I think we can definitely run up this way.
These steps are incredible.
Well, that's these probably hurt naturally.
Yeah.
There are other areas where there's clearly some nice rock, and we're like, here, 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 but.
So this is not the wall, it's the wall behind the wall. Or something. That's right, we had to walk right by this one last time. that's most of the uphill.
Most of it. More.
Alright. So, for the camera, that right there is amusement park. And that one up here is Panty Wall. And the one we passed, I forget the name. From the guidebook. First. Oh, sorry, second.
It's 7:50, I think. 7:49. It was a 20-minute hike. And that's my car right over there. And this is the Panty Wall. I think all of this is like 5'8", and over there where these back is where it looks like. But first, so we already high five.
For based on not having the guidebook, we're pretty sure everything in this direction was 5/8.
Okay. So
I've got a personal anchor just as a backup. So through both loops, got my knot. Two, four, six, eight, nine. I watched you tie a knot in the end of the rope. Cool, so.
So he'll carry that up. And, you know, both of your arguments is that he's carrying the bag, he's not carrying the bag or anything because, you want to be light when you're leaving.
Yep.
But you're actually about the same weight. Probably going to be clean behind you.
Yeah.
You're going to wind up getting heavy.
That's
what
it's all about.
Here. Not a great one. When you start up, you're pretty near.
I feel like my arms are already bent. chicken boy. You want to take for a minute? Thank you. I forgot to stretch first. All right, Chris, climbing. Alright, Chris, take. I'm in a sport anchor at the moment. I'm in a sport anchor at the moment. Give me a second. Yeah, we're good. Go ahead and let me down.